What's up, guys? Jimmy your Chaos. Welcome back to episode 3 of the Black Ops 3 Top 5 Play Series. Today is all about sniper feeds, but continue to submit your clips, combat axes, your best wall run feeds, your best non-power weapon feeds, gun feeds, grenade kills, fails, combat axes, whatever you guys have, submit them. And when I have enough, I will make a new topic and continue to go. We have tons of power weapon feeds. So drop a like on the video, guys. We're going to jump into this. There's a bonus clip at the end. And at number 5, we're going to kick this off with Murpho LT, and he is going to do a little bit of trickery. He is going to get a midair jump shot with a Locust, followed straight into a triple collat on Nuketown. You guys can see it on the screen. Bright green camo. Boom, go get those tags, buddy. Very, very good way to start off this top 5. Coming in at number 4 from Sim Echo. This guy, it's not all about the Locust all the time. He's got the P06 Burst Sniper Rifle, and he's on Aquarium. It just, boom, triple headshot collat on Aquarium. It's quick, but it's sexy. There's not much else you can say about it. Coming in at number 3 from Rev Hasey, he is on some 6v6 TDM. That's right, 6v6 TDM on Evac, and he is going to get the triple headshot collat. I'll just let you guys watch for a second. Nothing quite as sexy as that. Just tink, 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 tink. And he is done and on his way. Coming in at number 2 from Anguish IV. He is going to use, we're trying to mix this up. It's the SVG, and so we're trying not to go all top 5 Locusts, and I think we did good. And he gets the quad headshot feed with the triple collat on Stronghold. Just lovely, lovely. But the number 1 clip of the day goes to Reset Anything. I like his feet. I'm just gonna let you guys watch. 6 man on screen with the Locust. Just watch. Absolutely disgusting. My favorite clip by far. And then we have a bonus clip for all of you bonus type people. iMouse AU is going to get a triple to a 5 man on screen with the Locust. Got the Locust again, but I'm proud of us. We didn't dominate with the Locust. This is on Safeguard as well, and he does his thing. So there you go, guys. Another top 5 in the books. Episode 3. Hopefully we do this all year because you guys are sending a ton of cool clips in. I just want to be able to customize and give you guys different. I don't want to give you a top 5 special power weapons feed every week. So keep sending them in, and I'll see you later.